In the Bible, we read about the covenant of salt. Today, some people participate in the covenant of salt during their wedding ceremony. On the table, we have two tall glasses, bottles, and each during a wedding ceremony would be filled about halfway with salt. During the ceremony, the bride and the groom would each be instructed to lift up their glass of salt, and then together at the same time to pour their salt into the middle glass, mixing the two together. This is done to symbolize that their lives are now being intertwined and inseparable. Once that salt is mixed together in this glass, no one will ever be able to separate the bride's grain of salt from those of the groom. This is a great symbol of the covenant of marriage. Their commitment to each other cannot be broken unless they could retrieve their own salt from this middle glass. Since this is not possible, it is a symbol of an unbreakable covenant and a vow of eternal love.